I've done the first run up the hill on Saturday morning, so it was all very, very good. You know, a lot of fans, weather's holding on okay, and we just put a good show. You know, we show a bit the spectators how fast the Formula One can go. It's a lot of fun to see everybody very excited to see Ferrari going up the hill at Goodwood. The car is good to drive, lots of power. I mean, it's always a Formula One car. You know, it's the quickest car you can drive, and for a driver, that's the ultimate thing you can enjoy. And so the power is good, the gearbox is good, brakes, everything is good. The quality of the asphalt here at Goodwood is very slippery, so it's normal to have some slides, which I think people like to see anyway. It's quite fast because the track is extremely narrow, but you have a lot of downforce, so honestly it feels very safe. Yeah, it's still one of the biggest, if not the biggest event in the world, and it's just amazing. You know, they have a lot of fun because they see cars all bunched up together with drivers that they would never see before, and for the drivers to see also such a big crowd from very early in the morning is something amazing, and it shows how much England is behind motorsport.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.